Takes the lead lap. On that number one spot, Kenwell on the chase. Ken with a bit of oversteer. Richard positions it beautifully. SX keeps it clinical, keeps it precise, and 5-1-2. Skyline goodness in the chameleon colours.
Richard looking for proximity. Ken loses the motion.
Great work here from the number one qualifier. Good angles. And that'll do for battle number
one. Luke locks the backs up. Starts to get that rear tire turning. And it's clean.
Luke had a set on the limiter. The SR doing its business, holds a few car lengths out. This is really clean. That's how Luke went top six on green, has illuminated. And Bruno in the loader.
Addison in the SR.
Drive job here from Chris Porter on that lead lap, but now check it out, Luke. Tucks it in. Beautiful. Green and McGloin. Out the gate he goes.
Big angle there for McGloin. Slows down the process of
Starter gives the signal, green lights are on.
And Rick Tim McGlynn gets crossed up in a nice way. We are drifting, we hit the
ball. Point of contact there for Kevin McGlynn. McGlynn on the chase. Dan with the lead lap. Dylan on the chase. It's a nice skyline.
Next pair in black. O'Sullivan, yes, great.
But Silverstone's strong line. Hard to beat. From the south side to the
almost dragging on the deck there for Dan Silverstone.
Now we got some dramas. What a drive here on debut.
Oh yeah, fucking.
For round number five, and the champion is chasing.
And it's not bad. What are you thinking?
Great to have him in competition.
The rising sun on the hood chasing the rising star. He's picking up the ball.
Takes more wear.
Brakes are on. We'll go to the first right hand down.
The home drive.
He's been faithful. Still inside top 32. In the top 32. But it's all for naught.